When do you pay off your home loan? Well, when interest rates are high. When do you not pay off your home loan?
Try.
When interest rates are low.
Matter of fact,
they're as low as they are now. You take equity out of your house. Think of this. Here's the thinking. Your house has basically exploding value.
Okay.
Right? Equity is insane right now because rates or because the value has gone up so high. So here you are, a bunch of equity that's making no money at all. So you take the money out of your house because it's sitting there just doing nothing, and you invest that money into whatever vehicle you want to that earns you money. That's what HMSCapital.com does. Helps you do exactly that. So they're raising sharp interest rates. They're confident they're going to out of the business. Matter of fact, Mark Tice of HMS Capital, I've done two mortgages with them, and I've known Mark for over 16 years, says this, and no one else does it. Go to another company and apply. Literally, not only us, you go to another company and apply, and you'll see why you're going to come to HMS Capital, which is what happened to me. 833-255-5698. Call 833-255-5698. Visit HMSCapital.com. HMS Capital Funding is a DBA, Funding and Finance, Criminal Attorney Number, 2427. HMS Capital is licensed by the Department of Finance and Protection and Innovation, and the California Regulation Mortgage Lending Act, License Number 0130360, Equal Housing Lender.
Anthem Blue Cross and Heart of America are helping schools across the country increase their access to healthy food. Learn more at anthem.com/CA/SPART. Anthem Blue Cross is the trade name of Blue Cross of California.
Check out weather from KFI. It's a cloudy Thursday with a chance of showers and highs in the mid-60s to the mid-70s. This report is brought to you by Anthem Blue Cross. Let's look at that drive on the 55.
You have some real good news now. If you were listening last time around, you're in Tustin. South 55 at Dyer. If you called about somebody standing on an overpass, sometimes they turn out dreadful, but no problem at all. I don't know what it was, but the freeway's open, the overpass is all clear, no problem there. Now, point of fact, there is a problem. North 5 just a little bit past the 91. The car fire on the shoulder, you can get through okay on the freeway. It'll be slow. Southbound 605, final bit off to a slow start coming north from the 210. It's slow down through the 10, and again from Whittier down to the I-5 and the 105. All lanes are open there. And in Torrance, quite a problem playing out now. This is South Bay Curve, northbound 405, Redondo Beach Boulevard. This is waiting for you up to the 105. Motorcyclists drive across Tangle, they're hurt, over to the shoulder, but real slow coming up from the 110. KFI in the sky. Hope to get you there faster. I'm Jeff Bob.
This report is sponsored by Staples Stores. Staples Connect has small business shipping coverage with premium shipping supplies and UPS services. Now buy one, get one free on Philip.
Yes. 5 seconds. her peaches. Why are you forcing me? Got it. You got it.
you got last time for us.
Mm-hmm.